Conserving wildlife behaviour is the key to getting great action shots. Watching an individual beforehand and seeing what it will do often helps preempt any possible behaviours that might happen and capture them on camera.